Bond. So glad I caught you. Your office called. They're sending a helicopter to pick you up. Some sort of emergency.
Yes, it usually is. Thank you.
I know that was really spot on, but that wasn't actually the pre-title sequence of Queer Eyes Only. We're here at St. Giles Church. And this is exactly where the vicar comes out. This is about where Tracy's grave is. And then the helicopter picks Bond up from this field over here. But the question is, was the vicar in on it? Was he working for a Blofeld inspector or not? Post your comments and your thoughts below.